Right, here we got a Matchless G12 CSR, which I have ridden before, but last time it was black. So this time I'm going to see what it goes like in red. Quick spin round the usual route into the next village, down a hill, perhaps down to the roundabout, see how it all handles and brakes and everything. This is the bike I rode up the Black Mountain and back down not so long ago, probably what, a month, 6 weeks, something like that ago. Anyway, time to get reacquainted. Fuel on. Put some fuel in. Check my camera angle, I think we should be all right with that, hopefully. If we end up looking at the sky, I'm sorry.
going to back the front brake adjustment off a little. Manhandle the thing onto the stand. Back this off a little bit. That's better. It was on almost immediately as soon as I moved the lever. That's my fault, I adjusted it like that when it was stationary and it felt alright. Actually riding along is too much. But hopefully that'll be better. Let's go. Oh, that's much better. We got a good front brake. Thank you.
good. I took a ride on this earlier, which sadly didn't come out because my camera had run out of memory and had to clear some space for this run. But I cut the last run short, basically, because there was hardly any air in the tyres and the front brake was binding and the cable was stiff and everything, so we've attended to that a little bit. So it's now got a damn good front brake. Looks good in its red. Seems to be okay, enjoying life on its new tyres now they're pumped up, and going well apart from a bit of clutch slip. So it's all round a nice bike, and I enjoyed that rode very well.